What's good, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Ginger News. We are going to continue on from where we left off last time in Pokemon Yellow. So, we are going to get through the Rock Tunnel. Now, fun fact. I played this a little while ago, and I didn't have Flash. So, I think I have encountered most of the trainers inside of this cave in the dark. So we need to use a Pokemon that has Flash, and I believe I put Flash, yes, I put Flash on my Magnemite. So as you can see, yeah, a lot of the trainers in here I've probably already had a battle with. Right, just to speed things up, I bought a load of repels. Oh, you're gonna regret that. Cleaned that health bar. Okay, so I'm gonna go through here. So a way you can make it through without having Flash is like the walls are gonna be your best friend. So you'd wanna hug the walls, obviously, if you didn't have Flash. And that is a way that you can get through the Rock Tunnel. And that's essentially what I did when I was a kid. Because the first time that I completed one of these games was Pokemon Blue, I never knew how to get Flash. So I had to make it through the cave in the dark. Obviously, now I've completed Pokemon Red, Pokemon Blue, Pokemon Yellow several times. So I know how to do it correctly. And this was, I didn't have the internet in my house. So I had no chance of looking it up online. And I didn't have many friends that were like into Pokemon either. But it feels good to come back every single time that I come back and I complete this cave and I do it the correct way. It feels so good. Okay, so I repel wore off. So that's another thing as well. If you're coming back and doing this, and even if you're doing it for the first time, make sure that you throw down some repels. You will still get Pokemon appear, but as you can see, all the Pokemon that are now appearing a higher level, and if you're wondering why I'm not battling them, I've got all the ones that have been appearing so far. But if something appears that I haven't got before, then you're damn straight we're gonna be trying to catch it. Okay, so a trainer that we actually haven't encountered before. Oh, he's got a full team of Pokemon. Also, I got another Moonstone the other day, so I can potentially get a Nidoking. I'm wiping this guy out, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, it's fine, a Pokemon. Oh, what a surprise, it's a Geodude. Ooh, critical hit, nice. Okay, so we've encountered him before. So we went this way before. Say good night. Okay, Pokemaniac. Sounds like a Slowpoke. Nice, pick up my Magnemite. Oh, another Slowpoke. Let's see if we can get some XP up on the Magnemite. Nice, level 21, let's go. Magnemite then Sonic Boom. Nope. That's how you do it. The logic of that, you beat me in a Pokemon battle, here's $1,000. Magnemite is poison now. It's pretty pointless actually giving him or her that potion. Oddish up next. Do you know what would be good if, like, they used absorb and because you had poison, they got, like, affected by it and ended up with poison? Or paralyzed for one move or something. That'd be cool. Pokemon, watch this video. Listen to me. Yeah, that's the end of my Magnemite. Rock Tunnels, Rudian City, Mammoth the Town. That is how you get through Rock Tunnel. I know there's more items and stuff in the cave that you can encounter, but that, for me, is a good time to get through. Pidgeotto next. Boom! Bye bye, bird boy. Yep, so we did it. We made our way through. Ha 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 ha. Sounds like a very confident man. Two Pokemon. Let's see what the hiker's got. Sends out a Geodude first of all. Hit his Geodude with a double kick. Boom. An Onix, okay. And down goes Onix. Not laughing now, ha ha ha. I have ha ha fever, what the? Only win Pokemon, eh? Ah, this mountain air is delicious. Two more. I wonder what his second Pokemon's gonna be. Hope it's some variation. I love the sprite as well for Nidoqueen. She looks so beastie. Oh, Graveler, nice. But he was not strong enough. Okay, a cue ball. Ooh, he survived, nice. Okay, we use bite, and that should be the end of Slowpoke. And that is the end of that Pokemaniac. Alright, Repel wore off. Oh, right, I could have just gone the easy way, which was this way, but I decided to fight all the trainers. That's fine, though, we need the XP. You always need the XP. Okay, so we have made our way to Lavender Town. Ghosts appear in Pokemon Tower. I think there's the spirit of a Pokemon that the Rockets killed. This town is known as the gravesite of Pokemon. Memorial services are held in Pokemon Tower. Do you believe in ghosts? No. Ha ha ha, I guess not. That white hand on your shoulder is not real. Huh? Really? So there are believers. I'm the official name reader. Want me to rate the names of your Pokemon? Which Pokemon should I look at? That is a decent nickname, but would you like me to give it a nicer name? How about it? Actually, no. So basically, if you go to him, you can rename your Pokemon. I hate those horrible Rockets. That poor Cubone's mother. It was killed trying to escape from Team Rocket. And there's the Cubone. Poor Cubone. So sad. That's odd, Mr. Fuji isn't here. Where'd he go? This is really Mr. Fuji's house. He's really kind. He looks after abandoned and orphaned Pokemon. Pokemon Monthly Grand Prize Drawing. The application form is gone. It's been clipped out. Cubones wear skulls, right? People will pay a lot for one. Team Rocket will do anything for the sake of gold. I saw Cubone's mother die trying to escape from Team Rocket. A well-deserved revival. And ready to go again. Ooh, Blast sends out her Clefairy. Ooh, level 22. tried to hit me with double slats, but it missed, luckily. Just got another Clefairy. Haha, I should try to use Sing, but it doesn't work on Magnemite. My luck is great today, I'm not gonna lie. Level 23, let's go. I'm a rambling, gambling dude. Okay. He does not look like a gambler. He looks like an old sage. But nevertheless, he's got Growlithe. Thunderbolt. Use Roar, but Magnemite is unaffected. I like Magnemite. Whoa, that was mad powerful. Send out a Vulpix. Super Nerd wants to fight. Oh, Grimer. Okay, now we've got Muk. Use poison gas. And then use pound. Nidoqueen time. We'll soak that up. Take a bite out of that Pidgey. A Rattata. Say goodbye, Rattata. Oh, look, a little Nidoran. Meowth up next. They all getting it. But yes, I set out to do what I wanted to do, which was get through Rock Tunnel and make our way to Lavender Town, which I have done now. No, we will not. Well, guys, we're going to end this one here anyway, so thank you all for watching another episode of JNG News. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on post notifications if you haven't done already, leave a like on this video if you think it's worth leaving a like on, and I'll catch you all in another episode very soon.